welcome. This is Melissa Armo with the Stock Swoosh, and I'm looking at the Stock Swoosh show play of the day here, which was Ttwo. Nice short in this today. Really like this gap. It's setting up again here, actually. Set up again in the 5-minute and the 15-minute chart. So here's what the stock did. Closed the night before at 127.74. Boom. Opened in the morning at 116. Rallied. Here's the tail. Broke. So we actually got this late. Was looking at a couple other things. So this was not the perfect price in here, but still got it. Stop at the right place, got the drop, people got out in here. If you're still in this, I think that this could potentially get to 112 today. Again, you do not have the market really against you since the market gapped down today. I don't think the market really has any kind of big sell-off, but the point is that the market isn't aggressively rallying today in a way that would affect the Ttwo. And so the low in the Ttwo was 113.25, it's 11.03. And all in all, this was a nice trade. So if you got out of this in the 113 area, it was more than a $2 drop. So a beautiful move to the short side in Ttwo today. This was the Stock Swoosh show play of the day. We'll see where this goes. For people that are still in it or are back in it, I definitely like it to go back down to the low and break. So we'll see. Again, watch into 12 o'clock noon. It is Friday. It is Fashion Week. I'm looking forward to the weekend. Really nice call here in Ttwo. Big move, and we'll see if we can make it any bigger. Have a great day, everyone. Email me at Melissa at thestockswoosh.com if you want to sign up for the next Golden Gap course, which is February 29th and March 1st, where you will learn how I make the picks like this. Ttwo.